Guys, how's it going? Tonight, before I show you my food, oh, I'm sorry. For you guys who are new, I thought I'd introduce you to Snugglebug. Snugglebug, say hi. She's spoiled. Ain't she, girl? She's my baby. I love her so much. Today she snuggled with me for like an hour and a half. Like, man. She loves attention. Like, it's like she craves it, literally. You want down? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. She's like a little kid. She does a thing. She used to be worse when I first brought her home. She'd really do that. A lot. She's not gonna like it when I have to take her to the wherever to get her shaved later this week. I think I can take her to the vet, but I'm not for sure. I gotta find out tomorrow. But for you guys who are new, I'm gonna have to take her to the vet and see if I can get her shaved. I'm gonna try to get her shaved like a little lioness because I got her this scratchy post. It's supposed to hang up. My husband actually pulled the cap off of it, so instead it lays down. She loves it, and you can see that gravel or not, but she's like demolished it. It's like got a big old dent there, and it's got another starting of a dent there when she scratches at it. She loves this thing, and because of it, all those little pieces are getting caught in her 3.5-4 inch fur. So that's her favorite thing I've ever bought her. So I hate to take it away from her. She never had an issue with her fur getting so tangled until I got that thing. But you know, she loves it so much I don't want to take it away. So I'm gonna get her shaved and then maintain her fur from there. Anywho, how you guys doing? Good, I hope. Now I have a Subway sandwich, and it's an Italian BMT. Get it open here or not. You can see or not, but I got it loaded with veggies. Yum. So. I toasted it a little bit, but earlier, my family brought it home, and I wasn't real hungry then because I hadn't had hardly any sleep. I think I'd had an hour of sleep, so I was more tired than hungry. So I cut off like 2 inches of it and ate it with them, then went back to bed. And in that time, the cucumbers didn't taste the greatest, so I'm gonna pull them off. It's like they were bitter. So, I'm sure there's more on there. Just don't want to butcher it to... Oh, that's all. Okay, good. Yay! Almost out of milk tonight, so I couldn't make my chocolate milk. Got a good store either later tonight or tomorrow. Partly gotta get milk because Dad's wanting to make homemade ice cream. So, snag on my mom's Dr. Peppers. So, okay, this is something a little different. Brought some California chips out to go with my sandwich and some sour cream, but the way I get full so fast, I'm going to see if I can get through this first before I open that. I don't want to waste the sour cream and everything. Don't get through all this.
Me.
Normally I like cucumbers, but that cucumber is like bitter. Probably thought that was the first. There's another cucumber. Oh, I see they're like buried down in there. Maybe hopefully that's all. Pause for a second so I could toast my sandwich. It was soggy on the bottom, so I toast it and hopefully that will make it less soggy. So while it's cooling, I think I will go ahead and get a tiny bit of chips and sour cream. Just a smidgen. Got there. Yeah, that should be enough for now. I know it's not much, but I don't really want a whole lot. At the moment. Yeah, when I called to inquire about getting her several shaved, I need to inquire about I need to take her in a kitty carrier or not, because last time I took her to the vet, I didn't take her in a kitty carrier. I just held her, and she actually rode better. So what I might do is I might have to put her, just for a safety measure, put her harness on her and hold her, which she hates that harness, walking harness. Harness, not harness. Can't talk. But I'll have to get a video of that sometime. It is hilarious when I put that walking harness on her. She's such a drama queen. She'll flop down and act like she can't walk. Oh my goodness. She's something else. Go in the spare bedroom today to sleep because my hubby was snoring so bad and doing the silent but deadly farts. But, I finally had enough and I went to the spare room to try to sleep. Well, while I was in there, Snuggles came in there with me, and she likes sleeping underneath the bed where it's dark. And I guess she had a nightmare. And when she has nightmares, she jumps up. And when she did, she bumped her head on the bed frame. It's like, ow, poor cat. You can tell she hit it hard. She has nightmares all the time. Feel bad for her. Makes me wonder what she has nightmares about. Chiquito. Alright, maybe it's cool by now. I'm losing all my toppings. Still a bit soggy right there on the edge, but it's better than it was. probably wouldn't have been soggy if I ate it immediately, but I just wasn't hungry at that time. I'm more tired than anything else. Oven's making noise. I love kettle corn chips, how they're so crispy. It's got, let's see, green pepper, onion, spinach, olives, pickles, banana peppers, and I had cucumbers. I think that's it. Oh, tomato and lettuce. I think that's it. Lots of veggies. That's the way I always get it, is lots of veggies. Basically everything but jalapenos. This is actually the first time I've gotten spinach on it. I actually like it. I got where I like fresh spinach, but I got where I don't like the canned spinach. I grew up on the canned spinach. I used to love the stuff. Until I met my husband, and that's when I actually, he introduced me to raw spinach. Which, funny thing is, he doesn't like spinach. It makes him sick with the thought of it, of the canned version at least. Because of the childhood memory. But he likes the raw spinach, and same with the asparagus. I never had tried steamed asparagus or most veggies like that. I never tried when they're steamed and stuff until I met him. Excuse me. I'd always had the canned because that's how my family. Excuse me. Mom always, when fixing dinner, always opened up a can of this, a can of that. Well, now after having the fresh / steamed veggies, a lot of the veggies that are in the can just seem like they're mushy. It's like, ugh. So. So I won't hardly eat canned spinach, or canned asparagus, and all that kind of stuff anymore. It's like, ugh. Give me the fresh / steamed. Back when I was a kid, it was just a way for mom to I'll put veggies on the table because we didn't have a garden and all that kind of stuff, so. Not normally a Dr. Pepper fan, but it's tasting pretty good tonight.
is I'm getting full already. It feels so fast. Kind of frustrating sometimes because I love food. Yeah, just a couple more bites and we'll be done. Used to, I would actually eat the whole thing of this and then some, and a lot heavier back then too, though. So I've learned to, when I get full, stop. Okay, begin to get full, maybe take a couple more bites and then stop. I can always eat more later if I get hungry again. You know, nibble a little bit. Can't get my sour cream in there. There it goes. Annoying. Come on. There we go. Hoping to go for a walk later after my family all goes to bed. It's not raining again. Mother Nature's on a roll with all this rain. It's like, stop. There's an MS. Seem like I gotta make at least one mess every night. Alright. Two more bites. And I'll be done. Give the rest to my husband or something. That way at least it doesn't go to waste. Have you had dinner yet? I really like that with the spinach in it. I'm gonna get it like that from now on. All these years, I've never gotten it with spinach on it. I don't know why. First thing is, I'm getting full, but it's like, I want more of the veggies. I get down to the bottom of the bottle, it doesn't taste as good as it did when I the first sip. Actually, I just realized this is the first time I've had any soda pop and I don't remember how long, but at least a couple weeks, I think. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Activated the burps. Oh, excuse me. I got nowhere doing rarely ever buy Pepsi for myself anymore. Pepsi for myself and my husband. That used to be our favorite drink. But lately, I got where I don't crave it, so I don't buy it. For out of sight, out of mind. Now, if I could do that with the chocolate milk. No, I can't do that. No. That's a no.
Anyway, I'm going to get ready to scoot. Hello to everybody. Thank you for subscribing, all you new people. If you've not subscribed, if you want to, hit the subscribe button. I almost said that wrong. I don't know why I was trying to say subscribe. Subscribe button. And, you know, the usual. Like, share, comment, share. Share the love. And I'll see you guys later. And no, I cannot sing. Sorry. Your ears will bleed if I actually sing. Anywho, catch you guys later. Bye-bye.